Hey, what's up, guys? I'm here with another Thanos, Thanos in Dark Souls 3. Alright, you guys ready? Let's just get into it. Wait, did I ever save? Oh, shoot. Okay, let's see. Look at my beautiful Thanos. Yeah. Alright. First of all, what I need to do, it's gonna take a while, so I'm gonna just skip to it once I'm done, but I'm gonna get the silver serpent ring. If you guys don't know where that is, it's up there. Right there. Okay. So I'm gonna just let you guys know how many times, you guys will see once I get up there. Oh, okay, there we go, I made it. Okay, that was easier than I thought. So you're gonna wanna come over here, see, don't fall off. Just come right here. And then, I don't know what's over here, let me check. Okay, there's nothing. Just come here, go up here. You're gonna see, look down. The bonfire! So basically, right here. Ooh, oh. I don't care, Pickle P. Estus shard. Oh, there's a plus one to your Estus flasks. You wanna hit this wall? Ooh. Oh. Ooh. What do you see down here? Exactly what you're looking for. The ring. And voila! If you get it early on, you can just equip it, and then you're gonna be earning more souls. That's the most way I know. You're gonna be earning more souls than what you'd usually get. Let's see, can I make it? No, we can't. Okay. So now that I got that covered. Let's level up.
Predict the mark of Ash will to Lothric.
Level up.
Then touch Hignar.
Okay. Mini strength and dexterity. There we go.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Now, time to go fight that one weird guy. A half-naked guy. Wrong way. Item. There he is. When will he come for me? Let's get ready. Oh, two strikes!
Wow!
Naked dude, naked scrawny dude, stronger than Thanos.
My legs!
I'm sorry. What? Oh, we won. Yes. I always knew I was a master at swordsmanship.
Ooh. I'm the best. No one can beat me. Ever.
I'm the best knight. What am I gonna do with my souls? Oh yes. I need to buy a key from this. Oh no, I forgot about this guy.
Well, yes, but then what art? What art?
What art? A pry
weapon of and ash as a sea.
She has a soapstone.
Ashen one. Print. Very well, then hey. High Wall of Lothric. Alright, I just came out of the sewage. Now, let's see. Whoa, it's hard. Now, let's see where we gotta go. Save this place for later. Continue.
Thank you. block.
Charge.
Stab. Miss.
Charge.
Stab.
Knock.
Boxes.
Alright, so I made it this far, guys. And for this part, I need to be super freaking quick. If you wanna know why? It's gonna be a dragon, it's gonna come out and breathe fire. And there's one sword in particular that I want that's over there. It's called the Claymore. If you guys have played Dark Souls 3, or Dark Souls, just a first one. You should remember. Welcome to my home. Alright, let's see how I do.
Run times three. Stab. Stab. Nothing. Stab. 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 Jump! Dash! Block! Dodge! Slice! What? Does it burn? Oh.
Guys, never open this one. Sure, Phil. Okay, guys, wish me good luck. He did it too. Sorry, that's right. Go down, go down. Sorry, come this way. Oh, messed up! Souls. Back. I'm gonna farm this guy right here, this Lothric Knight. And this. Thanos! Is it the Atlas with you? 2 hits.
fell two stories. He gave it to me! Pick up! He gave it to me! He gave me it on the first try. And for those of you who don't know what that is, it's a helmet that increases. Just make sure. Increases the chance of getting items, but at the cost of. He says. Increases the soul absorption from defeated enemies as well as item discovery, so you get more souls and more items. But then it also drains your HP, so it's a trade for a trade.
Yeah.
Right. No. What are you gonna give me? Ooh. 2-1. You know what I mean? What are you giving me now? Another crossbow. 170, what are you gonna give me? Nothing.
Yeah, yeah!
Nothing. That was a shard. Game.
No!
One! Oh, it's an item. Night shard. Show you guys what I got just from doing that. I got 3 Titanite shards, 2 of the other ones. Did I get this one? Oh, yeah, this one. Got those 3. Then I got 2 Knight crossbows, 1 Lothric Knight helmet, and 5,000 souls. So, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys are having a good one, and see ya.